Hey, we are recording. I'm actually going to be doing a second episode of this for this week because the first episode wasn't very long. I'll see how long it takes next week to record for to get through the episode. Sorry, I've got hiccups. They suck and I hate them. And they can go jump off a microwave. But what can you do? So in the last episode, we only got through Hell on Earth, and we only have one weapon we can use. Just to recap, this is challenge is you can use. I have to have the Pixel skin. I have.
The portal is activated and ready when you are.
I have to use the Doom Classic rendering. You can only use weapons that have the Astro skin, and I have no HUD or crossbow. I'm also going to. Check my settings. Power demons are on. That's probably not a great idea, but okay, whatever. What am I looking for? Alright. Right now, I do not want auto switch weapon empty or new. Or new. That'll make me want to use, like, the rocket launcher. I hope they release more Astro skins while I'm doing this series because that would be really, really convenient. Actually, that'll be really useful. I only have 3 weapons that I can use in this challenge. And this is the same as type, so grenades and
we'll be right back.
additional battery can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station. There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear the path forward.
I always hated having to pick up the batteries because they're so... It is so slow. Thank you. always seems to catch me off guard. Okay, so I've been running out of ammo a lot, but I have not lost any.
The betrayer's life signal is nearby. Extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.